then working on Miss Dlamini's literature paper. Oh, do you ever stop complaining? I mean, you're the one who said I should decide on what to do. Plus, Andile is coming, and he'll be sitting on my couch, drinking from my cup. Oh my gosh, we might even share a blanket. Are you still stuck there? But you know, can't we watch some of your mother's old video clips while we wait?
Well, okay. Here's one. What does it say?
Why we hated school.
That could work for me.
Me must. Good evening, class. I'm here to tell you guys about how life is exactly like a bank. Well, we all know that we go into banks to do one of two most common things, and which are taking out a loan or making a fixed deposit. Well, these are the two typical people that you get in your life. Well, we all know that a loan is something that actually looks appealing at first, because it looks like a stress reliever, but it's actually a stress giver. A loan is something that looks like it's gonna clear you from all your debt, but it actually puts you into further debt. Well, this is exactly the type of person you can get in your life. This is a person who does not care what happens with your health or what your life is like. All they care about is how much and how they benefit by having you around. Well, a loan is basically a no-go. Well, I prefer people who are fixed deposit. As we all know, nobody realizes when you put money into a bank because it stays in a confined environment where nobody realizes, but they only see that your worth is actually decreased. Well, a person who's a fixed deposit is a person who does not care about their interests but have your best interest at heart. This is someone who does not care about the limelight nor the spotlight, but when they come out, they make sure that you shine bright. They're no different to the roots of a tree. They make sure that they anchor you and you grow to the best of your abilities. Well, listen, a fixed deposit is someone who makes sure that you grow without wanting to be recognized, without wanting recognition for anything that they do. Make sure that you get people with fixed deposits in your life. Thank you.
Thank you.
dramatic. I guess old people really did hate school. No, right. Like you, love school so much. Talking about school, did I tell you how me and Leo met? Sharon, you know Leo doesn't matter so to me. Well, I'm gonna tell you anyway. So, I was walking on the corridor one day and suddenly this super cute boy started walking next to me and he asked me, what are you doing Friday night? So I told him, I'm going to be on a date with you. Now, here's a more interesting story. Yesterday, I was handing out papers, and I gave one paper to this angel, Andile. And he said, wait for it, thank you. That wink was a subtle way of him telling me that he loves me.
Andile, the guy in the math class? Isn't he supposed to be here tonight?
No, he's probably collecting some Lobola money.
Or he's just late as usual.
That's him!
Oh, hi. Hey, Julie. I hope you don't mind that I invite myself, but I have nothing to do. And oh well, here I am. And Andile here was so kind, he gave me a ride.
What are you guys doing anyway? Shouldn't we be busy with a school project or something?
That totally got boring. So now me and Julie were talking about boys. Boys. Boys.
But guys, you do know that books before boys because boys bring babies. Ooh, gym class. I've always loved boys with big arms.
Didn't you say boys bring babies?
But it doesn't hurt watching them.
Hello? Kiki, how's it? Nakamalaka. You know, the boys are in the gym right now. Yeah, I'm getting them well prepared. And I'm sure this year our tournament is ours. Of course, trust in me. I'm your guy, I'm your friend, I'm your chomi. It's your chomi. Throw in my assembly. Okay, like that. Cheers.
Thank you. Thank you.
my mind. You!
And then?
along, please. I have in my hand Teachers Got Talent 2014.
What?
Yes, Teachers Got Talent.
Can teachers actually dance?
Can they do anything?
Don't mind it once again. But you're very beautiful. Plus, I mean, The dress doesn't make you, nor does it define you. I mean, you're one of the most loving and most sweetest people that I know. So I'm pretty sure you're going to be okay.
I've heard that before.
That's enough, Andy.
You know, I usually don't give compliments, I only receive them. You're great. Mark is lucky to have you as a date. You'll find a beautiful dress, and like Mom always says, God didn't make mistakes when he created us.
Now stop sulking and smile.
Oh,
guys, listen. I think I'm better and juicy. Come on, give me a ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh,
I'm
lies.
Okay, but guys, listen. I don't know how true this is, but I actually overheard Mr. LaRue and Mr. Nell's conversation yesterday. Guys, I don't know if you guys are gonna believe me or not, but they actually wanna invite Questa to our funeral. A whole Questa.
Questa! Mr. Good himself!
That's what I said. Do you know any other Questa?
I for sure. Uzomoshagaku. Come on, Andile.
Can you just go sit down or something? Okay, but guys, apparently you wanna write Christy to my family. I don't know how many you're gonna take this, but yeah, that's what I had to tell you.
Andile, you are so silly sometimes, you know? You know, the chances of that actually happening are slimmer than the chances of finding ice in the desert. And he believes Miss Now, a life science teacher. You do know that she believes that humans, including the Beyonces of this world, are related to monkeys. Monkeys, Andrea.
And back to you, Miss Shy. Let me tell you something. Not that you're gonna spend a minute of my time trying to argue with you. Okay? I'd rather focus on much more positive things, which are of course working on my dance moves, because I can already see the whole thing. And the prom king.
Ooh, and me, Julie, his prom queen. Julie.
I mean, I cannot wait anymore. I mean, I heard, as a news guy, of course, I always have news. I heard someone will be doing a Bruno Mars, which sounds a bit funky, of course. But some group will be also channeling the inner paper dedication, which doesn't sound interesting to me, but I don't know.
I think I actually have a clip of those from when we did them for our LOP project.
This is Mr. Gordon's.
Oh, Julie, I got lost in my eyes. Does your mom still watch Mr. Bones? How old is she?
She's not older than your mom.
Remember.
us ever again.
Where are you going to?
Home, where I can actually finish my project.
How are you getting home?
Girl, I agree. It's been very fun, but Miss Flamini must understand. Fridays are not for doing homework. It's for chilling. And I'm sure we can get a mark for having a title, The Beauty of Music and Art.
Oh, Sharon. Sweet, blonde Sharon. You can't dance. And Mowgli, go away. What will we do with you?
Nothing. On more important matters,
Andile. Yeah?
What are we wearing to the fair again?
Sorry, Judy. There's no way.
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the whole review cast, we would like to thank Ms. Lamini for all the work she's put in, and like even on our darkest days like this, you've been patient with us. On times that we thought we'd give up on us, you stayed there. Like, thank you for putting in like all your blood, your sweat, your tears, a lot of tears, a lot of tears. And this is just a small token of our appreciation to show you how much we appreciate you.